what I thought was creative arts was all about drawing and coming up with these structures, like artistic structures, which are just absurd. Something that is metaphorical, something that it requires people with a higher understanding to understand. But then I came to understand that creative arts is our daily life.
I'm doing engineering and we are working on our final project. We are doing a smart house that will be controlled by an application. You have it on your phone, you can control your house, everything on the phone.